Medicines help us stay healthy and feel better when we're sick. But keeping unused medications around after they are no longer needed creates a dangerous health risk. Hi, I'm Taylor with the Poison Control Center at the University of Kansas Health System. Did you know children are the most common victims of accidental medication poisonings at home? And every day, more than 1,000 people are treated in the emergency rooms for misusing prescription painkillers? Take this short quiz to see if you know how to safely get rid of your old or unwanted medications. True or false? It is safe to just throw unused or expired medications in the trash. False. Simply tossing your medications in the trash is an easy access to children, pets, and those who might abuse prescription medications. The safest way to dispose of unused or expired medications is through a DEA-approved drop box, like this, or by using a medication disposal pouch with a special carbon powder to deactivate the drugs inside. Check with your pharmacy or go online to learn more about these safe options. If a drop box or pouch are not available, there are steps you can take to keep everyone safe. Here are two more questions to test your safety knowledge. True or false? It is safe to mix unwanted or expired medications with used coffee grounds or kitty litter, then put them in the trash. True. If you put it in a plastic bag and seal it, you are correct. Don't crush tablets or capsules. Just put them in the kitty litter or used coffee grounds to make medicines less desirable. Remember to seal the bag before putting it in your household trash. Then take a permanent marker and scratch out all personal information on the prescription label before tossing it away. Next, true or false? It is safe to simply flush old or unwanted medicines. This is a tricky question. The answer is true. In some cases, there is a small number of medicines that are harmful, even fatal, with just one dose in the wrong hands, such as fentanyl or morphine. Only medicines like these should be flushed down the sink or toilet as soon as they are no longer needed, and if there is no drop box, collection site, or medication disposal pouch available. Not sure whether your medicine should be flushed or have other questions? Call us at 1-800-222-1222 or log on to these sites for more information. We understand that sometimes, despite our best efforts, poisonings can happen. Call us with questions or if you think someone has been poisoned. Remember, don't wait until symptoms appear. When in doubt, check it out.